Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. I'm Matt Ramos, and today... Insomniac decided to unload at the PlayStation Showcase. One announcement they made that we were all anticipated was the announcement for Marvel's Spider-Man 2. That announcement, that trailer did not disappoint, and Brad and I reacted to that. You guys can go check out our reaction. It's up on the channel right now. But before making that announcement, they decided to make an announcement prior, an announcement that none of us expected. And Insomniac decided to unveil that they have been working on their very own Wolverine game. This caught us off completely off guard. And oh my gosh, guys, our reaction was just so funny. So here's our reaction to Insomniac's Marvel Wolverine game. If you enjoyed this video, please consider subscribing and hit that bell notification on my channel to get notified when these videos come out. Without further ado, guys, enjoy the reaction. Now it's exclusives. Now it's big boy stuff right here.
God of War.
Let's go! Yeah! Let's go! Is that Wolverine?
That's not Logan, is it?
No, no way. No way!
That game is gonna be so nasty.
Dude!
Oh, yes!
Let's go! Oh my gosh!
Both of us were like, no.
Dude, I thought it was Spider-Man!
No. Holy shit.
God bless America!